I come as a servant to the Most High from the Most High God. My dad had the opportunity on March
22nd.
March 22nd, on a Sunday afternoon at 4 o'clock. Not March, excuse me. Take your time. On May, on a Sunday afternoon, May 22nd, at 4 p.m., here at New Life Praise Temple Ministries, in 2016, to have the honor to sit in, right in the third seat, third row, and see me do my initial sermon. And I cherish that the rest of my life. Yeah, my dad wasn't, you know that girl, you know my red, yeah, chicken nigga. I don't know how to say your name, you know. Money Missy, funny face, and, I ain't gonna name the rest of y'all. But my dad, he wasn't just a regular man. He was a people's man. He was a loving man. He loved everybody. He didn't care who you were. He was a father to those who didn't even have a father. So that's why I say there's more children. Everywhere you go, he said, yeah, that's my son. Like, we got this little boy on the block called Lou. I was sitting at the house with him. He was sitting in front of y'all. He said, I said, Pops, I said, who that? He said, that's my son. I said, show me a birth certificate.